We've talked plenty about great football weather, bearing the brutal cold in the late fall. But what about hockey weather mid-winter? Now, of course, most games are indoors, but not at Hockey Day Minnesota up at Warroad, where our sports director Devin Fry is right now. And Devin, how you hanging?
Jack, first things first, I just want to say there's no such thing as too bad hockey weather for Hockey Day Minnesota. There could be an active hurricane going on at that rink, and those guys would still be skating out there. We are in the thick of it right now. It is lovely up here. Anytime at the end of January where I can get down to just the headband, I'm going to take that as an absolute win. But no, we are deep into the Hockey Day Minnesota festivities here. There's our first game of the day going on right now. It's our only college game of this event, and it hosts one of our local teams. The Concordia Cobbers in action against St. Olaf in a MIAC battle. Now, they actually just finished the end of the first period there. St. Olaf with a 2-0 lead. The Cobbers looking to dig out of it a little bit. But the result really doesn't matter at the end of the day. It all comes down to this experience, being able to be here at the epicenter of the state of hockey. I talked to Concordia's head coach a little bit ago just to ask him what he told his guys as they prepare for this kind of experience.
I told him, like, yeah, it's a game, but after the game, we're going to remember more about the time that we shared together here in Warroad. And enjoying it, because as you get older, you start to look back and, you know, you remember some wins and losses and whatnot, but otherwise you remember the bus trips, you remember hanging out at the hotel, you remember those things. So just enjoy the time with each other, with the team and the boys.
And you can't not enjoy the time together, especially when you are the main event of the state of hockey going on this weekend. Now, of course, we have a lot more action going on tomorrow with a litany of high school games, even a youth game tossed in there, but our only college game is going on right now. We're going to have the highlights for this one coming up tonight at 10, and also the Cobbers wearing some sweet new sweaters today. You want to see those in action for sure. Be sure to tune in tonight at 10. But for now, in Warroad, Devin Fry, Valley News Live Sports.
Now we'll take our last look at weather with summer, and I hope it's a little bit warmer, though, than all that out there.
Yeah, temperatures not looking too bad for some Saturday hockey. Temperatures generally going to be upper 20s to low 30s, a little warmer heading into Sunday. More areas in the mid and upper 30s, maybe a renegade 40 degree reading. More 40s on the way for next week. As for precipitation, spotty light on Monday, and then possible light showers next weekend, but few and far between.
Can't complain about that.
I hope not.
If you want ice and stuff, though, it's, you know, but
hearing showers is rain showers and not snow showers.
It's weird.
January?
I know.
February?
Very weird.
See you tonight.